hard truth best learned early. The songs of the least distinguished runners flaunt before you.
Wish you luck on the mountain.
Aloy, this is it. My chance to reunite with the spirit, and perhaps to reunite her with the blue light. It's not a chance I would have had alone. I needed an outsider. Someone ignorant of our ways, but... No, not ignorant.
Are you trying to thank me, Araya?
Yes, of course. That's what you do. Untangle knots. Create possibilities. Thank you for making this pilgrimage possible. I only wish it had not been necessary to humiliate Aratak. You were wise to let him come. He's earned the right. Stubborn as stone, but... he's had to be. The war demanded it. And so have I.
Aratak told me you were a captive of the Karja for a long time. It sounded bad.
For Aratak, it all comes back to that. He thinks the Karja changed me. They did not. They merely sharpened my focus. When all else is lost, you think about what's truly important. The spirit. The blue light. The beyond. And my brother, too. Every time I felt the chill northern wind, I thought of him, worried for him.
What did the war do to Aratak?
He cut away everything, until only his true self remained. Unyielding ice. Nobunokas more sheer will. He fought the Karja for 1,000 freezing nights, yet always rallied his hunters at sunrise. It is said he endured 23 wounds in those years. His hunters counted them. He never complains of one. Instead, he complains that life with me is harder. He's right. What have I ever given him but struggle?
Now that I'm chieftain of the Werak, I don't suppose I can order you to tell me about Silence?
Aratak would never have presumed to grasp for a secret of the Conclave. But you are not Aratak, and if you have dealt with Silence, your need is well apparent. Silence came to Bon Or from the distant north, a young shaman of the Owl's Watch. A remote Werak that rarely comes south to parley.
Silence was a shaman.
He was. Or at least, when we sent runners to ask the Owl's Watch, they said he was. His knowledge of the machines was beyond compare, and he was hungry to trade what he knew to the rest of us. It didn't take him long to gain the trust of the Conclave, and eventually, an invitation to attend.
What about you? Did you trust him?
No. But he impressed me. He carried himself with poise and authority. I wanted to learn from him, but that was not to be. He was granted knowledge of our most sacred meeting place, the frozen caves of the Malmstrom, a month's march from Bon Or. He met with us there, as is custom at high winter. But when we next returned, the caves had been looted. Relics of the old world stolen, holes cut in ice and metal.
Yeah, that'd be Silence, all right.
He vanished with the spoils. We sent our best trackers after him. None returned. And when we checked back with the Owl's Watch, those who had vouched for him were gone. As though he never existed. Some in the Conclave began to doubt he was even Banuk to begin with.
And what do you think?
He committed an unforgivable sacrilege. He's unscrupulous and dangerous. but also brilliant, skilled, and knowledgeable without equal. Except, perhaps, for you. Anyone else I would warn off, but you may be able to treat with him safely. Just don't lower your guard.
I'll keep that in mind, Horea. Thanks. What are we gonna find up there, Horea?
Ruins. Machines. And a door, like that of a cauldron. I have faith that you can find a way through it, Aloy. For beyond it lies the spirit. I know I can find her there. Though I do not doubt the Daemon has tried to hide the way.
I still need to take care of a few things.
Understood. I'll be here.
Horea, still ready?
Oh yes. On your word.
It hasn't been easy for you, Horea. Getting back to this point.
It was all to hear her voice again. This time, we both will.
I'd like that.
Are you ready then? Once we ascend, it will be hard to turn back. Finally, we ascend.
How? I don't see a way up.
Not up. Through.
No, brother! I too can call upon the power of the old ones.
What was this place?
The spirit once told me that this all used to be part of its domain. A fortress that defended humankind from a terrible danger.
Fortress? It looks more like a machine.
Is that not fitting? Blue light often dwells in machines.
Let's just hope that some remains here.
Freaked out about, but what else is new? open, don't I wish I could look into her eyes again.
Aloy? Were you listening for something?
There are memories here. Messages left by the old ones.
And you can hear them. I envy you. What did they say?
I'm not sure yet, Aurea.
Here. Up and over.
Good. I can use this.
We can make our way upwards when you're done. Not much farther now.
Last we were here, we fought our way through there. But machines overcame us. We retreated, dropping supplies and taking losses. Now we must prevail, with only two warriors and a shaman to protect.
Aloy is no ordinary warrior. And I can hold my own. Even so, we could go that way instead. There are machines up there, but also cover. We could stay hidden, at least for a while.
All right, I get the options. I'll follow my lead. Pipes, towers, steam. Lost. What was all this for?
This way years ago, looking for cover in his machine gun prowling. I have no doubt that it is guarded now, but we may be able to stand. Down as we move through.
Ready or not?
Thank you. door up.
Technically, I can't suspend the cooling system, but I can reduce the power draw so that it'll be completely masked by the caldera. Masked from what? Firebreak has always been confidential for security reasons, but this would be excessive. Even for the dear departed Mr. Blevins. Even for the dear departed Mr. Blevins. What could possibly have gotten Anita so worked up?
Full already.
This projector. Maybe to show holograms without a focus. Let's see if I can restore power.
Aratak, Araya, you might see shapes drawn from light. Don't be alarmed.
It'll take more than light to alarm me.
Well, then, drink up, everyone. Here's to 1,654 more years without an eruption.
It was the spirit. The old ones. I could only grasp some of what they said.
You were right, Aria. This place was built to stop something terrible. And it worked, as for the spirit. I'm starting to get an idea of what it could be.
The door is open now. We can get through.